am Scheherazade, the Sultan's new bride, and all of his others have suddenly died. After the wedding, no breakfast in bed. She says, I do. He says, off with her head. If I'm to survive for more than one night, I must weave tales for the Sultan's delight. Stories alive with intrigue and romance, to keep him enthralled is my only chance. I know, a canto, heroes and baddies, humor and drama, a beauty, a lad, how will he charm her? At first his clothes may all be in tatters, but is his heart kind? That's what really matters. Imagine a market, vibrant with life, teeming with people, not for his wife. A suitable setting, full of mystique, all kinds of people are crowding the streets. Let the action begin, my story unfold. It is better be good, his interest to hold. To do, please join to help move it along. Here comes our hero, bring in the gong!
Thank you. telling me where to find the lamp of unlimited power. When I have the lamp, I'll take over the land, banish the villagers to a life of hard labour, and build a resort and golf course for the ridiculously rich and famous, and of course, Ofsted inspectors. I'll wipe the smiles off these cheeky peasants who show me no respect. When I have the lamp, they'll throw themselves on my mercy, and it'll be a hard landing because I haven't got any. Ha ha ha! Now, where is my lazy sidekick? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4,
shake your booty on the floor!
1, 2, have I ever told you that you were the most irritating evil sidekick ever?
Twice a day and sometimes three. I know you come to play.
When he was only a young scrap, he was caught at a mystic moonbeam at midnight, and ever since he's spoken only in rhyme.
When I speak in rhyme. I try not to, but it happens every time.
That'll teach me to go to Sidekicks R Us for an evil accomplice. I should have gone somewhere more posh, like Horrods. But when I have the lamp, I'll find a sidekick who's even more genteel. Then I'll be the slinkiest slither of the slitheriest deal. Dough, this rhyming thing is catching. 1, 2, come with me. I'll find a way to know the street rats.
Of course I want to go with him. Not, no truth is the only one I've got.
Mangoes, succulent mangoes.
Hey, that reminds me of my favourite joke. Man goes to the doctor's with a strawberry going out of his head. The doctor says, I'll give you some cream for that. I love that joke.
Hi, Larson, I've got a good joke for you. What's the fastest vegetable?
We don't know. What is the fastest vegetable?
A red bean.
Thanks, that's great. I'll put it in my routine on opening night.
It'll be good to have somewhere we can put on shows and have belly dancing.
And support groups for retired teachers.
Oh, I think I can feel the ground shaking. That must be my mum.
I didn't know you had so many friends, Aladdin. Those RSE lessons must really be working. And they all look very intelligent. Now, I'm trying to think of a new name for my laundry.
I can't think of anything I like.
Maybe your friends could help. Could you give a thumbs up if you like our suggestions and a thumbs down if you don't?
Suds you like?
Squeaky clean laundry?
Wash your problem.
Have you seen your twin brothers? Mushy and Washy? Maybe they could help.
Hey, that would be a good name. The Mushy Washy Laundry.
Yay!
Wow, they like it too. Come on, I'll give you a hand-making assignment.
Oh, you are a good boy, having out a damsel in distress.
I don't know about damsel in distress. In that dress, she looks more like a camel.
Ancient law regarding your marriage. Servant, move between.
princess, not wishing to be exiled to the island of beastly beetles and crawling creepies, must marry before the birthday specified on page 902, paragraph 9, clause B. She must marry a man who is preferably of good character, possibly with a title, but who absolutely must have loads of money and look good in glossy magazines. For further details, see page 306, paragraph 17.
So, my dear, I've arranged for a selection of suitable suitors to come here so I can choose a husband. Isn't that exciting?
Father, I know you only want the best for me, but I don't think I can do this. I want to be free to marry somebody I fall in love with.
You are, Jasmine. You think to fall in love with any one of them.
Servants, please announce them.
Prince Boris of London. He doesn't need a wife, he needs a haircut.
Prince Lari of Transylvania. What a fantastic match, if you ask me.
You come here off Ken, bit of a dubious punter.
Sir Dan Druff. Can be a bit flaky though.
Off.
one packet of Haribos, four pairs of Superman boxer shorts, two cans of Gillette shaving foam, two tins of beans, one cup of big bubble bath. Done it! That's my shopping list! Aha! Goes. I, the great and mighty Abenazar, demand entry to the wonderful world of this curious cave.
Good day, Abanana. Don't mind the iteration. What are the magic words?
Please and thank you. Aha! That should have done it. Now roll over, Rocky.
You cannot enter here, Havanana. Only one who is truly kind and pure of heart can do that.
It's Abanaza! You gormless brat! You senseless stone!
Well, you must be one called Aladdin, and anyone who sorts calling nasty names doesn't deserve any help. Isn't that right, boys and girls?
Yes!
Goodbye, Ebenezer.
But with the smell of sweaty meat gets me ever in your nostrils. Come on, one of you nicky boots, Nicarastic. Let's go and see if we can find Aladdin waiting. Waiting for us to seal his fate.
Two cartons for the price of one. Would you like to try one, darling?
Oh, thank you very much.
Perfume special after today. Would you like that, Spat?
I've already got one, thanks.
How about you? Make smell like a princess?
I'd like some of those, please. They're my favourite. Jinx, double jinx, triple jinx, bang!
Easy your day could be.
Why not take Wishy and Washy instead?
Father! I beg your pardon!
full boom. Let me bring you up to speed. A banana saw for Aladdin's help, and our owl was a dream. For the love of Princess Jasmine, he was letting me back. Make sure that he's to be up my time round. How do you feel the tension mounting now? Our owl's taking the bait. If you want to see what happened next, there isn't long to wait.
At last, I have a lad in a cave. I have lowered him down and pulled up the rope. So as soon as he throws me the lamb, I'll close up the entrance and leave him to perish. Mm. Oh, it's so much fun being me.
As you can see, my mask is truly rotten. If you wait for the line, I haven't forgotten.
Uncle, I found the lamb. Please throw me the rope.
Throw me the lamb first, so you'll have both hands free.
I'll manage. Throw me the rope.
The lamb.
The rope.
The lamb.
The rope.
Up and Arzo went there, let him exit in case he took the lamb and led us there.
You managed in the apple of my life. Stay there for a few hours and think about it. I'll go to my tailor and get him started on my Master of the Universe outfit. When I return, he'll be begging me to take the lamp off him. Ha ha ha!
Use.
we should make a man. Hold on to your hats, everyone. We're going out of here, and fast.
Thank you. decorate the granny annex with a twankie. She wants it to look sleek and modern for the few stress pieces.
That sounds like Mrs. Duncan from the school office.
Is this the stuff you want chucking out?
Have to recycle, you mean?
Naturally, Matt. I don't think you could recycle this old thing, though. Definitely pass it sell by day.
Bit like when I'm twanking.
New lamps for old! New lamps for old!
What's that? Sounds almost too good to be true.
Here, old man. Wallpaper on your service. How about swapping this for a new one?
I'll take it home to Mrs. Paper.
Lou would like that wall. Lou Paper, I'll please your service.
Certainly, sir. Just give it to me and you can take your pick. At last, I have unlimited power!
Are you Mr. Earth?
Great! I am the name. A little rub and the world will be a fine time.
Thank you.
You're like a bus to Wrexham. What? Wait for it. I feel like I've waited all my life for you.
I think you're like a net full of haddock.
Eh?
A really good catch.
Together we're like Liverpool versus Man United.
Football teams.
The potential for a really good match. Now that the new Village Hall is ready, all we have to do is perfect our double act.
Hi, Mum. Have you seen the old map that was in my house? Can't find it anywhere.
That's because it's not yours anymore.
A lad in trouble.
Hold it.
And neither is she. I think I might marry her myself.
I'll never marry you, you venomous viper.
We'll see about that, my little firebrand. If you don't, I may have to throw your father and all his useless connections into the deep, dark ocean. Call the police!
Thank you.
paper.
Can you take this message to my mum, Widow Twankey? And don't look scared, she's not as bad as she looks.
Mum, get Tom.
Tom?
Tom to fly you wishy-washy into the palace. Then you finish that other nozzle while they get the lamp back and try to bring it to me, love and out of jail.
He's still got a sense of humour then.
I get my apple, 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 apple,
Church on Loving.
I hear we have an interesting odd socks in common. Why don't you come over to dinner and we'll see what we pair up.
I can think of one or pair right away.
Cast and crew, the performance canto just for you.